You set up your Shopify store, you made thousands of sales, but you don't see any money in your bank account. And then it hits you. You never actually gave people the option to pay. Hey. Hi guys, my name is Yvonne, and in this video, I'm gonna show you how to set up Shopify payments for your store so that, well, you can get paid. In the previous video, I showed you guys how to set up a Shopify store. So if you haven't done that first, make sure to check that video out. Once you do have a store, what you want to do is head over into settings and click on payments over here. And we're going to go over three different payment options you guys can offer your customers. The first one being Shopify payments. The second one being supported payment methods such as PayPal or different banks, crypto, things like that. And the third one being manual payment methods. So we're going to start with Shopify payments. This is by far the easiest way to collect payments because everything is done in-house. Shopify does everything and they collect many different payment methods such as credit cards, Apple Pay, Google Pay, things like that. Very easy. Now, the issue with this is that it's only eligible in certain countries. All right. So if you click on learn more over here, you scroll down to the bottom, you click on learn more about Shopify payments. This is only available in select countries, mainly in North America and some countries in Europe. So if you are not in any of these countries, you won't have access to Shopify payments, all right? But I will go ahead and still show you how to set it up just in case you are. So you're gonna click on activate Shopify payments. There are gonna be three steps you have to do. Fill in these details here. Next, you're gonna have to set up two-factor authentication. And next, you guys are gonna have to add in your bank account details. Once you do that, it's pretty simple. Shopify will give the option for your customers to pay so that you actually start getting paid for your orders, all right? So very, very simple. Now, the next option you have here is supported payment methods such as PayPal. So to set up and integrate PayPal, again, very, very simple. You're simply gonna click on manage over here. You're gonna click on complete setup and Shopify will take you to the PayPal login screen where you have to log in with this same email, all right? The emails have to match and you will be able to integrate PayPal and Shopify. So I do suggest this option just because it gives people more options to pay so they don't have an excuse not to. Again, you do have to make sure the email matches. So if it doesn't, you can maybe create a new PayPal account or you can go into my store, click on manage account, and you should be able to change your Shopify email. Okay, so it matches with your PayPal email. So you can do that as an alternative. So that is PayPal. Now, if you want to add your own payment methods, if you're not in any one of these countries that allow Shopify payments, you can click on add payment methods and Shopify gives you lots of different options for payment. So you would go ahead and select what sort of payment method you would like to get paid in. So for example, Visa, let's say MasterCard, American Express, anything else that you want, anything else you see that is relevant for you. These are the biggest ones that I know, for me at least. And then you can take a look and see Shopify gives you the options for these providers. So you can go ahead and see which one suits you. If you don't have anything with any of these, you can simply click on activate and just create an account. It's as simple as that. But I know Skrill is very popular, so you can click on, for example, activate now. You would enter your merchant email, your secret word for Skrill. Again, if you don't have an account, you sign up for free and that's it. It's going to be integrated and you should be able to start receiving payments via Skrill. Now, obviously you would have to set up the details on the Skrill end. So you would have to go in there and add your bank account information, things like that. But that's how this would work. You can also search by provider. So you can click here and if there's any specific provider that you already know that you're working with, let's say here Skrill, you can go ahead and select that. Let's say you have a Skrill account and just click on activate and follow the same steps. Now, the last way to add a payment method here is the manual option. Now, this isn't usually used, but it is something you can do if that is how your business works. And by the way, with these additional payment methods, you also have cryptocurrency options. So you can type in crypt, see Bitcoin, Litecoin, all of that as well. So if you have any wallets with these cryptocurrencies, you can set those up as well. Something I wanted to show you. So anyway, over here, manual payment method, you can choose whatever works for your business. These aren't used as much anymore, but if that's the way you want to go, you can do so. So what you're going to do is, for example, if you want a bank deposit, you would enter the additional details that will display to customers when they're choosing a payment method. So here you can say, for example, want to transfer money directly to us. We accept direct bank deposits, for example. And then over here, after a customer places an order, okay, so it's not publicly visible to everybody right away. You will give them payment instructions. Hey, you want to transfer to this bank with this SWIFT code, with this, you know, bank account number, things like that. You would enter all the instructions here. And it's the same thing for all these other payment methods, for cash on delivery, for a, what did I do? I did that. For money order, it's the same thing. Or you can create a custom payment method. So whatever, I don't know if some crazy other payment method maybe you have in mind, you can add that here and you can set that up, all right? And that's how this would work. And this is how you set up payments here for Shopify so that you can actually get paid and not wonder why you sold thousands of products with nothing to show for it. So that is all for this video. If you guys enjoyed this content, I do invite you to check out my website at ivanmana.com, where I offer a lot of free tutorials and an affiliate marketing guide, helping you make money online and showing you the basics of affiliate marketing, as well as paid training courses where you can go in depth into specific ad networks, and my big affiliate marketing mastery course, which shows you how to make money online with ClickBank and paid ad networks. And that is all for this video. Thank you guys for watching. I will see you in the next video.